And here's the big dog on the ground. One of the big... Oh, this kid... All right, it's now time. Set him up. Spear!
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
I don't know if Otis can recover. And what a reversal from once gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy. But targeting the stomach.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Now Kevin Nash showing his technical side. Nice snap there. Ooh, a chop. Caught him.
What a punch that was.
Planted him.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
I think Kevin Nash is done playing. Evading possible disaster there.
Back suplex, Kevin Nash. Kevin Nash.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Corbin strike hits the mark.
Heavy duty blow. Heavy duty right hand.
There's the fisherman suplex. Behind it. Not looking good, guys. Oh, saw it coming. Bang! What's he got in mind? Back inside the ring. What's coming next? Toss to the outside. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
I like it.
He's taking charge here.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Shoulder tackle.
Now we have Kevin Nash on the attack.
Ooh-wee. Seth Rollins taking advantage now. He's the Kingslayer. Incoming. Overhand right lands. Irish whip.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Harsh impact. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Toss to the outside. Using the ladder as a weapon. Ouch. What's Rollins have planned here? Small package driver. Great decision by Joe to capitalize. Tiger suplex!
Oh, the back of the neck.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Knife edge chop! Oh, nasty impact. Stomping, ouch! Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Going to be tough to bounce back from that one.
Going to get that ladder up.
Larry. Schoolboy. No, rolls through. Ooh. Rollins with the wrist trap.
Climbing up the ladder.
I don't think Nash saw that coming.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Look at the power by Reigns.
Down to the floor. What's coming next? Here's Shaw. Look at Otis.
Nice job by Shaw. The ascent begins.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
From behind.
And he's heading back in. Got him where he wants him. Up and Falcon Arrow. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Close quarters. Oh, what a knee. Oh, what impact. Cena with the offense.
Oh, nasty impact.
Otis got out of there in time.
You can't see him.
Dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis. Running hip attack, what impact. Using the ladder as a weapon. Ouch. Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight. He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Uncorked a big punch.
Kick right to the midsection.
Up and away.
Down to the floor.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
This is not where you want to be. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Got him good there.
That's twice now with the ladder.
He's taking it up top.
Oh, he's reaching all the way from the top.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Rollins very comfortable up there, prepares for his attack.
Look at the height. Boom!
Seth Rollins may be looking.
The Revolution knee finds a mark. This one is done. A second time has to end this.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Superman punch from Reigns. Oh, hell. He's trying again.
And no luck against Joe there.
Jeez, that could take you out.
He's about to do it. He's about.
What a shot.
Nash reversing it. Incredible.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
A back suplex.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Down to the floor.
He has him right where he wants him. Oh, stomping away.
He's left wide open here.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Pedigree applied. Good night.
Will he be able?
Seth Rollins may be looking.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
It's a wrap.
I don't know if Otis can recover.
Just caught flush.
Big punch finds its own.
German suplex. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Joe with both arms hooked.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Toss to the outside. And face. Back drive. Super.
On a high angle right across the shoulders.
Drop hit.
From a standing position. Awesome.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor. Down to the floor. There he goes. Crashing to the floor. Great offense by Baron Corbin. Toss to the outside. Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole. Here's Joe. Uranagi from Joe.
He has something big planned. German suplex.
Look out.
Ooh. Incoming. Stomping knee drive. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Forearm right across the back of the neck. Oh my God. More punishment to the core.
That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Great offense by John Cena. In the face. Haymaker connects. Back between the ropes.
Filthy German suplex.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Here goes for the first time tonight, Baron Corbin.
Gonna reach out and try to grab the briefcase.
Uh-oh.
And unhook it.
Clock's ticking.
Spear!
That was vicious.
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight.
Another big move.
Oh, right to the gut.
Don't do this.
Rough landing.
Something big is coming.
Down with a face buster.
Down to the floor. Good offense here from Seth Rollins.
Innovation from the Kingslayer.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt. Up. Russian leg sweep. John Cena is measuring.
Oh, John Cena.
Incoming. He caught him slipping. There he goes, crashing to the floor. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Cena showing no intimidation, no fear.
Right across the face.
Boom, right in the button. Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Clothesline!
Punishing the opponent.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
What a throw!
Is that enough to stop Cena? How much more can they endure?
Toss to the outside. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Incoming! Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Samoa Joe now.
And a terrific reversal by Triple H.
While Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
This thing, guys.
Huge spot in this match right here, guys.
Heads up the ladder.
Look out, they're high above the ring here.
I feel like something really bad's about to happen.
He's taking this fight to new heights, gentlemen.
I see what you did there.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Makes me nervous just watching them up there. No way.
Astounding power. Picture perfect execution.
The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
Corbin looking on his game right now.
Here we go.
To end this match.
Look at Roman Reigns here. Down to the floor.
Producing a trampling. Boom, what a forearm. Down in a hurry.
Samoa Joe is looking to end this thing.
Nothing fancy there.
John Cena got him there.
Wicked body shot.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Incoming!
We've got a climber.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Kevin Nash reversing it.
And that section's taking quite the beating here, Corey. That's a good way to rearrange somebody's insides.
The fight continues above the ring.
This is dangerous.
This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Baron Corbin's just too fast for him.
When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
Great agility there.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
You can't see him.
Cole, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too! Back in the ring again.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Climb
crashing to the floor.
Looks like he's got him where he wants him.
Yeah, but this will not end well, I promise you. My goodness.
Heads up the ladder.
He's looking at it here, guys.
Victory just a few inches away.
Come on, you gotta move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
It's a bit of a risky move right here.
Big time.
Tiger suplex.
The ascent begins.
For these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Again, assaulting the torso. Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Look at this.
Here, guys, downright treacherous.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Solid contact from Kevin Nash.
What a shot.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Down to the floor.
He's calling for it.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
He can win it.
This isn't over yet.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Enough already.
Reaching up, this could be it.
Going for it all. I love it.
And he's heading back in. Here we go.
He's got him where he wants him now.
Introduce a ladder, and this is bound to happen.
Oh, be careful up there.
The action continuing here on the ladder.
These two just won't stop.
Woo-wee.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Man, Triple H, offense.
Climb up the ladder. Triple H looking to end this match.
Pedigree. It should be game over here, guys.
I don't know if Corbin can recover.
I hate to agree with you, but you're right.
Look at this. Can he grab it?
It's inches away.
I don't know, Michael. It just doesn't appear to be coming down.
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
And now he's continuing to fight up top.
When you climb that ladder, you have to know this might be the result.
Is he? He's going to the top rope. Reigns looking to end this with a bang.
Here's Cena.
Hey! What an assault on Roman Reigns.
Even more devastating this time.
Here's Joe.
Down to the floor.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
Been kicked right to the gut. We've got a climber.
We've got some action in the air here.
Look out below. Uh-oh, part one.
We'd be looking for the trifecta. There's two.
We're holding on.
Here's Cena. Right into the canvas for the attitude adjustment. Bang right in the face. Thrust right to the throat.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Back in the ring now.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
Otis got it there in time.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart.
Picture-perfect dropkick.
Look out here.
And no luck against Joe there.
Corbin looking on his game right now.
Clothesline over the top.
Man. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins so impressive.
Watch this. Here we go, right in the center of the ring.
A perfect place to set up that ladder.
Incoming! Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go, getting closer.
Head crank.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Side slam.
Ooh-wee. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
I like what I'm seeing here from Kevin Nash.
Boom, what impact.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Rollins with a schoolboy takedown.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Nice right hand.
There's Cena.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Booming.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
That'll turn your lights out.
He's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Mat slam.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Shot in the Antoine Tone.
Caught him flush.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
Down to the floor.
What's he gonna do with it?
Back now inside the ring.
Here we go.
Great offense by John Cena.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Absolutely punishing.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
What a shot.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
Looking for a schoolboy.
Uh-oh. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Incoming!
Seth Rollins got out of dangerous trap there.
Great move by the Architect.
Oh, man.
Chimera Plex from Joe.
Oh, it's Cena turning the tables.
Here's the setup.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is good.
He's going back to the well.
Neckbreaker. Good night.
Nobody hits that one better.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Measuring it. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Ooh, bullseye.
He's in big trouble.
He's going back to the well.
He's looking banged up here, guys. Oh,
what a splash.
Jackknife.
That's classic Kevin Nash, Cole.
I think Kevin Nash just secured the match.
Ring-shaking spine buster.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Toss to the outside.
Uh-oh, bad situation here. Looking to lock it in. It's in. This could be over soon.
Devastating elbow.
Specifically targeting the leg.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
He's looking to... There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Game over.
Samoa Joe isn't looking so hot, guys.
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
Close, but not there quite yet.
Down to the floor.
Going for the win here. What is taking so long? Pull it down already.
Yeah, hurry, hurry.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, he caught him with a knee.
Good night. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
Spear! Spear!
Leave the nightlight on for him.
It's over. One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Setting up here.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
Toss to the outside. John Cena.
Strike punch.
John.
Good. No. What a lurk. Rollins with the wrist trap.
Oh, there it is. Ripcord knee.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
I don't know if Otis can recover.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Ooh. Straight jacket locked in.
Boom! German suplex.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Otis got out of there in time.
Swing blade by Rollins.
Reversing it.
Incredible.
Heads up the ladder. Up, up, and away.
He gets it from the high.
above the ring.
Oh, great.
Bordering on disaster right now.
This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder. When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
Oh, be careful up there.
Snap suplex. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Makes me nervous just watching them up there.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ooh, right in the face.
This match is his. If he can just...
Here's Cena. Bang!
The ascent begins.
To the floor. Uranagi from Joe.
We've got a climber.
Looking for the victory here, guys. Nothing stands in the way of victory now, gentlemen.
It's a virtual guarantee.
Introduce a ladder, and this is bound to happen.
I might have saved the match for him right there.
At least bought him some valuable time.
Big opportunity for him here. Can he pull it down?
I think so.
Right there for the taking now.
Back into the ring. And they're taking the fight to the sky.
This is insane.
Not looking good right now. The only thing left to do is pull it down. Easier said than done.
Might be the nail in the coffin.
Looks like it's going to end with a bang. Might be the final pull. It's almost done.
And Reigns picks up the win.
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Let's get another look at what made that ladder match so exciting. Witnessed.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
And that certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here.